controls up on the top of that building.
I'll go take a look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area, see if I can see the penthouse river.
Check in on your laptop. You want to see what goes down.
Mr. Nemec. Oh, I'm surprised.
You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises to...
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but... the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Marky baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics, if you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. I'm with you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
You see that? Dusan's part of this.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Yo, French.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
You don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. You know it's gonna be a hell of a fight, turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'm on our exit strategy.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you. Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Why?
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Of course. What am I supposed to do at this point? It's gonna make me do that whole crane segment again, which is annoying. Yeah, see? What is with the checkpoints in this video game? Can you not? Can you not? Oh my god, dude. Dude! This is the worst game. By far, this is the worst game in the series. I thought it was one, but I think I'd rather deal with all the bullshit in one.
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Still can't get in. Start the upload.
Oh. Come here, bitch.
Control, it's DedSec. Send more cars.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
He's gotta be over there.
Go away.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
Oh, here we go.
Wait! This is crazy! Yeah!
Units, air support requested to be advised. We have reports of
the location.
Over.
This is the worst timeline! Well, I killed them and me at the same time! Who made this game? Seriously, who made this game? I thought it was a good idea to make this game. How unfortunate, man. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You have to do all of that again. You have to do all of that again if you fail. What in the fuck is this game? Literally, what the fuck is this game? Why is this game so shit? Seriously, why is this game so shit? Why couldn't it just put me fucking back either escaped or in the fucking penthouse? No, you have to do all of this mumbo jumbo again. Why? 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 This is the worst game ever. The little bit I played of fucking Legion, I liked.
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
We still can't get in. Start the upload.
Try to find
fucking
a way to
kidding
reconnect
me,
the
man.
Building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
Kidding me, man.
Doesn't have to be like this.
Oh, yes, it does. God, man.
Any units grab a visual. He's ducked out of sight.
We're going to check south of our position.
Did I actually do it?
Pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that.
God-controlled armies becoming a reality? An alarming warning from hacker group DedSec was released earlier today. DedSec revealed footage taken from inside the top-secret facility that showed the technology being prepped to deal with rioters.